Well, the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office needs help tonight identifying a man who performed a lewd act inside a dog washing business. Edited surveillance video shows a man and his dog inside Auto Craze Car and Pet Wash on Keith Bridge Road in Cumming. Now, deputies tell us he could be seen touching himself in the unedited version of the video that we will obviously not show you. We're told the man left as a passenger in a late model Honda Accord.